I welcome the students of Aniti Institute of Organic Agriculture on behalf of MIT University. Today in the class of Introductory Entomology, I will discuss sense organs of insects. In the series of anatomy lectures, we have completed digestive system, circulatory system, excretory system, reproductive system, and today we will be discussing about sense organ of insects, how the insect senses and what are the main organs and where these organs are located. That will be shown through these presentations. So what are sense organs? What is the function of sense organ? They are sensory receptors which transduce or transform or convert the energy of a stimuli and transmit signals to the central nervous system. So sensory receptors convert the energy of a stimuli and transmit signals to the central nervous system. This is the main function of sensory organs. So there is a stimulus. They are recepted and there is conversion, then sensation through the central nervous system. So sensations are action potentials that reach a specific area of the brain. Once the brain recognizes a sensation, it interprets it, giving the perception or color, taste, sound, taste. These are perceptions observed by the brains. So sensations and perceptions begin with sensory reception, which is the detection of a stimulus by sensory cells. So sensory receptors are the specialized neurons. Neurons, they are related to nervous system, and sensory receptors are also a kind of a special neurons. Not the all neurons, not the ordinary neurons, but they are a special kind of neurons. They can occur singly or in groups as part of sensory organs. These special neurons are of two types. One is called exteroreceptors and another is called interoceptors. The exteroreceptors detect a stimuli coming from outside of the body, that is heat, light, chemicals, pressures, air, wind, water. This type of stimuli coming out of the body is called exteroreceptors. Interoceptors, that detects a stimuli coming within the body, that is blood pressure, plasma olfactory, plasma osmolatory, blood pH. So these are internal stimuli coming from within the body. On the basis of functions, the sense organs have been classified into four organs. Number one is mechanoreceptors. Number two is called chemoreceptors. Number three are temperature or humidity receptors. And last one is photoreceptor or visual organs. So number one, mechanoreceptors are the sense organs of the insect which respond to the sense of touch due to external solid objects, current of air or water, or even because of internal body pressure. This is called mechanoreceptors. The principal mechanoreceptors are of four types. Number one is tactile organs. Number two is campaniform organs. Number three is podotonal organs. And number four is static organs. Number one is called tactile organs. or trichoid sensilla. These are simple articulated sensory hairs. They are distributed on the entire body surface and are commonly called as sensilla. They are made up of cuticle and articulated within the socket with the body wall. The trichoid sensillum is formed by two cells, the hair by the trichogen cell and the socket by the permogen cell. So each sensillium is innervated by a bipolar sensory neuron. These are the photographs. This is the photograph of trichoid sensillum or tactile organs. The hair-like structure is there near the base of hair-like structure. The dendrite of the neuron is enclosed at the base of the hair by a cuticular tubular sheath that is called a sclerophyll. This is a sclerophyll. The tubular teeth is called a sclerophyll cap. It is in some case provided with a distal cap called a sclerophyll cap. So the top portion is called a sclerophyll cap and the bottom is just called a sclerophyll. And these organs, these cells are called trichogen cells. They are functional in the preparation of the hair like structure of cuticle. Location of tactile organs. These are found on antenna, tarsi, tibia and cerci. Cerci is situated at the posterior end, that is called cerci. Function of tactile organs. The function of tactile organ is proprioceptors. Proprioceptors means sliding of the segments over each other. There are some trichoid hair plates at the joints of various appendages and they slide over each other, over each other segments. The tactile hairs of the antenna and lower segments of leg perceive earth-borne vibrations in the terrestrial insects and also water surface vibrations in the aquatic insects. These are the photograph through a scan electron microscope. The hair-like structure is spread over the body wall and this hair is made up of trichogen cells and the socket is made up of termogen cells. Number two of the mechanoreceptors are called the campaniform sensilla. The campaniform sensilla cannot be seen externally. They are recognized from the dome-shaped cuticular area. They are elevated above or depressed. Either elevated, a dome-shaped or depressed. Either convex shapes or concave shapes. The locations of the campaniform sensilla is near the base of the wing, halters, cerci and on the base of trochanter, femur, tibia and tarsal segments. These are the photographs. The cuticular connections are there. The distal process of sense cells and these are the sense organs. Dome shaped plaque. Dome means convex or concave shape. A sclerophyll is a lateral type. Lateral cuticles are a sclerophyll. Membrane forming cells. Accessory cells, sense cells. These cells are the internal part of companion sensilla, companiform sensilla. mechanism of company forms sensilla. The cuticular stretches and the forces exerted on the cuticle by the muscles and gravitational forces stimulate the company form sensilla. These sensilla functions as the proprioceptors or connected with the position movement of the body, sliding of the segments, that is called proprioceptors. They respond to the mechanical stimuli in terrestrial insects and water pressure in aquatic insects and air pressure in the flying insects. These are the called companiform sensilla. The photographs are clear. It is a convex cap-like structure. It is made up of cuticle. This is tubular. In the center, tubular body, outer segment of the dendrite. This is sectional area of companiform sensillum. This is electron microscopic structure of companiform sensilla. This is a tomb-like structure or convex structure. This is also external view of a scanning electron microscope. The hairs are visible. Number 3 is chordotonal organ. Chordotonal organs are very important organs as a sense organ. They consist of single unit or a group of similar units, which is called a scolopidia. They are subcuticular, means below the cuticular region. They are called subcuticular regions and are attached to the cuticle at one or both, or often no sign of their presence. Each scolopidia consists of three cells. Number 1 is neuron, number 2 is a scolopale cell, and number 3 is called cap cells. This is a photograph of single chordotonal sensillum. This is single chordotonal sensillum, and this single chordotonal sensillum is visible here. Chordotonal ligament is visible. This is dot-dot structure in the chordotonal organ. The dot-like structure is more bigger in the first figure, and in the first figure it is leveled with cuticle, epidermis, cap cells, terminal strand, cap cells, scolopale, sheath cells, terminal filament, sense cells, all are available in the chordotonal sensillum. It is a single chordotonal sensillum. The location of single chordotonal sensillum is near femoral region. Femoral is the part of leg. Distal tibia, they are also the part of leg. And tibio-tarsal regions in abdomen and wing base, they are also present. The companiform cells, the chordomotor cells, it was. Mechanism of chordomotor organs. They are stimulated by passive movement of segments, tension of muscles, internal pressure change due to blood and trachea. So the blood or hemolymph and trachea important role in the mechanism of chordotonal organ. Muscle tensions also play important role in chordotonal organs and passive movement of segments. There are specialized structures in chordotonal organs. Number 1 is Johnston organs. They are present in the second antennal segment. Number 1 is coxa. Number 2 is trochanter. That is leg part, but this is antenna part. In the antenna, it is the second part of the antenna. Except columella and diplura, Johnston organs are present in almost many orders. It consists of single mass of several groups of Ascolopidia. Perceives movement of antennal flagellum and flight speed indicator. They are predominant organ of hearing in chironomids and culicids, males, which have plumose antenna. In Notonecta species and Coroxidae, it acts as organ of orientation during swimming. So they are mechanoreceptors. An important part of mechanoreceptors, they are under caudotonal organ. And Johnston organ is very important organ. The main function of Johnston organ is movement of flagellum. This is the photograph, pedicle. The second part of the antenna is called pedicle. The hair-like structure, base of flagellum, sensory nerve, pedicel, nerve cells of Johnston organs. So Johnston organs are found in pedicels, outer ring of sensilla, inner ring of sensilla, cuticular process, basal plate, single sensillum, nerve complex of Johnston organs. So the pedicel is the second organ of the antenna, which contain the Johnston organ, and they do important part of movement of flagellum. They help in the movement of flagellum or other part of antenna. The third part of the antenna is called flagellum. Johnston organ, this is the other type of photographs. Besides Johnston organs, some are called subgenual organ. They are confined to proximal part of tibial segment of the leg. They are the segment of tibia. They are absent in Coleoptera and Diptera. Each organ is made up of 10 to 40 Ascolopidia. Processes, accessory cells collectively form the attachment body. The attachment body is fixed to cuticle at one end and another is supported by trachea. So cuticle and trachea are supporting the subgenual organs. The subgenual organs is highly developed in Odonata, Diptyoptera, Orthoptera. Sensitive to vibrations of substratum and airborne sounds of high intensity. In periplanta species like cockroach species, they respond to the vibrations at frequency of 8 kc per second. This is also a special organ of that is called auditory or tympanal organ. They are present in adult insects only. It consists of thin layer of cuticles. They are called tympanic membrane, air sac, or a group of caudotonal organ. Tympanic membrane and air sac form drum. Sound waves that strike the drum cause it is to vibration. Therefore, the sensilla is to be stimulated. These are tympanal organs that are developed independently. Hence, they differ in location. These tympanal organs location differ in different groups. It's found in prothoracic legs, in Gryllidia, Tetigonidae, Mesothorax, Coryxa species, Metathorax, Notonidectida, first abdominal segment, Nocludae, Geometridae, and wing base, Satyridae. These are the family in which different locations the tympanal organs are found. The black color is the tympanal organ. We can see this dark black color. We can also see the black color here, dark and black. This is called tympanal organ. This is found in the leg portion, tibia portion. This is in tibia portion. Astatic organs. Astatic organs are the organs which balance the whole body of the insect. They are proprioceptive organs. They maintain the equilibrium of the body. They help in orientation of the insects with respect to gravity. The larva of limnophilic fascipennis bears a pair of sacs in the abdominal segment. The sac is filled and emptied with water rhythmically by pumping action and causes the statopnea to fall upon the sensory hairs. The static organ is movable, that is a statolith. The static organ can be found in the 10th or 11th abdominal segment in Tychoptera species. In Lethocerus species, this static organ bears a pair of static organs having the tactile hairs, lodged abdominal spiracles. In flying insects, the static organ balance the insects. They maintain the equilibrium during flight. Halters bears a variety of static organs. They serve as balancers. Ants and bees have hair cushions at neck, petal, and abdomen. Locusts have facial hair plates as the static organs. So now we are open for discussion.